to Lindell. Pass is sent ahead to the Philadelphia line by Blumel. Is just up, and here he is with a puck. He'll dig in, and he'll score! In his second National Hockey League game, Blumel has his first National Hockey League goal. It's 1-0 Dallas.
And Tyler Seguin's going to make the play as the Stars enter the offensive zone. A quick spin with the puck by chase by Seguin. Body protects the puck, and a nice pass across, and Sandstrom's back in his net. Here he kind of lost his post, and way too much room for Blumel. Watch the skate of Sandstrom towards the goalpost. He's going to be way over to the far side of it.
38 years of age and still one of the top players in the league. Got it ahead to Robertson. Now Seguin, who will play it to the other side of the ice. It's centered right on through. Comes back out to the point. Shot, and they score! Seguin, I believe, with a tip in front. Off the blast from Colin Miller.
For offside prior to goal.
Justin St. Pierre, Mitch Dunning are your referees.
This is obviously a huge part of this game. The puck has to enter the zone fully over the blue line before the skate of the opposition player. And that's going to be offside. So that one will come back. A good job by the Flyers video staff.
After review, the call of the edge was offside. No goal. The flag goes back to 14-54.
He struggled offensively at times for the Stars team in recent years, but doesn't ever seem to struggle against the Flyers. His Delorier shot goes wide. We'll see if that disallowed goal gives the Flyers a boost. Sedlak wins a battle, the shot, and the save by Ottinger at the side of the net. Now he'll wrist it, and it's blocked in front. Loose puck, jabbed that, and it dribbled off of Ottinger wide. That one hurt Pavelski as he blocked that first shot. He's slowly making his way. Dell has to go get it in center. Konechny's on him. And he won that battle. He got it across ice to Tippett. Tippett off of Hayes, and the save made by Ottinger. Evan Hayes going to the net here this afternoon, and Tippett's been finding it. Now it's ripped into the middle. Played off on the right side to Pavelski. Back in front. Hit, save, Sandstrom! Whoa, what a spectacular stop there as Ristolainen will move it up the wall, but it's a turnover. Comes free to Pavelski. Flipped it down low. Oh, Sandstrom, another huge stop on Hintz. Down by Sanheim. Four players now there. Tough for a goal here to know which side the puck's going to come out as Robertson gets it back to Lindell. A little wrister. Score! Just wristed it from the point. Players went to the net. May have been deflected. And the Stars have their 2-0 lead. This one will stand.
Lindell will get credit for the goal. May have gone off of Justin Braun. Yeah, right. Maybe off the pants there. And to the top of the net, Sandstrom trying to find it, but did not. Lindell with just a high flip shot that kind of glances off of Braun and off the post.
Two teams, Jonesy, who are in familiar positions here as we start the second period.
Yeah, the Flyers have battled back from behind on numerous occasions.
They've erased two goal deficits five times in games. The problem with the Stars team is if you do beat five skaters, you got to do with Ottinger. He can flat out win a game by himself. Here's Tippett to Hayes. Back out. Konechny shot. And he scores. That's how you do it. Travis Konechny off the brilliant setup. And the Flyers are on the board. It's 2-1. Konechny's team leading sixth of the year.
Tippett flying through the neutral zone. Beautiful spinorama pass to Hayes, who finds Konechny, and no chance for Ottinger as Konechny points over at Hayes. It's a rolling puck that Konechny handles and then pops it into the net there.
Robertson to Lundqvist, turning with it. He's checked on the penalty. Bellows will go. Late call though. Pavelski centers. Save! Sandstrom on Robertson. And he hangs on. And now the sticks and gloves get up and away we go. Ristolainen took one Star down.
Kinds of traffic in around the net after Sandstrom made that outstanding save on Robertson, and then some pushes and shoves from the Flyers trying to draw Dallas into taking a retaliatory.
Double minor. So the power play right to work, and a save by Sandstrom off of Lundqvist. D'Angelo got turned around. Now Lundqvist has it back. Plays it to Ben. Ben all the way across, knocked down by Sedlak, got back by Heiskanen to Ben. Ben dropping it back. Heiskanen again. A wrist shot. Score! Looks like it was deflected by Hintz. And it is a 2-1 game. The Stars now have a 3-1 lead, I should say. 3-1 Dallas.
Pavelski with a little tip in front, as he does so often. Screens the goalie and tips it underneath him. He's kind of knocks it down through the five hole of Sandstrom, and Bellows headed over to the Flyers bench.
As the Flyers are changing, and he misses two players off the bench with that pass, and it leads to this. Ben moving up. Ben the shot, save Sandstrom. There's not much happening away from the puck. He gets it back to Provorov, a little wrister and block. Bounces to the slot, play to the wall. Shot and back, Flyers have it. Frost to the slot, Frost, the shot, save, rebound. Set there and is cleared. All the way down, the power play has ended.
He hit the linesman, he's really upset with him for being in the way there.
But now a turnover by the Stars. Here's Tippett, playing it up for the shot, off iron from Lawton. Believe it was the crossbar, might have been the post, either way it stayed out. 15 goals now in 22 games against the Flyers, third most in terms of goals per game among all active players. Only Pasternak and Stamkos today. All right, big chance here for the Flyers. But they lose the draw, and now it's a 3-on-2 for the Stars. Lindell carries up across ice, Landry, and they score! Glenn Denning went to the net, redirects it. A shorthanded goal makes it 4-1 Dallas. That will not make a coach happy.
No. Penalty killers to create this goal. Landry with a shot, Glenn Denning with the tip. Underneath the arm, there's the defensive zone faceoff win. These are three more defensive players than offensive players.
Power play is over. Flyers still pressing. Konecny, and he healed that shot wide. Konecny again out of the reach of D'Angelo, and it goes down the ice. Zach McEwen will fling it past the 8-minute mark of this third period. Flyers strip the puck. McEwen shot. Ottinger rejects it. Haskinen to Pavelski. Hints to Haskinen. Power play down to 10 seconds. Pavelski back, intercept, and rebound! And in front, Robertson jams it home. And it is a power play goal. Jason Robertson had his six-game goal streak stopped in the last game. He's back on the board here today.
To get it on net after he sets up down low, takes it back in, and then just a quick backhand bump pass to Robertson. The vision's incredible. Sandstrom's trying to get his glove on the puck right there, and look at that.
Hart, first in the league in save percentage. Ottinger came into this game sixth. Turnover here, and Marshman denied by Sandstrom. But Ottinger has stopped to, what? Frost moves up, back to Farabee. Farabee checked as he got in across the line. Foxa plays it back up, and that will do it.